Queen Jakobsen scores against the world champions. And is there a way back? It's the Faroe Islands 1, Italy 2.
Through a fine save from Zydrunas Kasamaskas in a rare Faroe sortie. But it was the home side that would dominate break. Jørgen Martin Olsen's men almost stunned their host 3 minutes into the second half. Jakobsen getting on the end of Olsen's freak. And in the end it was the Faroe Islands getting a consolation goal deep in stoppage time. Jakobsen finally getting his name on the score sheets with a delightful lob. It finished in Kaunas, 2-1 to Lithuania.